I am the coordinator of this camp. My name is Josu. The kids are better for us because they are kids, and they can improve more than us because they are improving day per day, day per day. They go to the school and they can improve in school. They go to the football and they can improve football. We know, we not. We have our tradition, our culture, our family, and when we arrive to 15 years old, more or less, it's difficult to improve. It's difficult because we have customs. We have customs, and it's difficult to change these customs. The kids have not customs now, and they can improve the customs. Our job is learn, teach to improve in football because we are football trainers. Our job is try to improve in this field, in a football field. But never forget that the first is a study, not play football. The first is a study, and the second, okay, good. The second is sports, and inside the sports we have football. The football is a good sport, but the first is a study. If you don't study, you cannot improve, and you cannot be better in your life.